This episode was supported by Squarespace. Use the offer code MikeBoyd to save 10% at checkout.
Last year on this channel, I learned to saber a bottle of champagne using, well, a saber. Let's see if I still got this, right? Right, easy as that. So this is an awesome party trick. I love doing this, but on occasion, I have been known to leave the house without my saber in hand. And the only other party trick that I have is a little bit obnoxious. It never gets old. This one never gets old. Look at that. So a couple of people have tweeted me and shown me videos and have heard through word of mouth that this can be done using a glass. So today I thought it'd be cool to find out if I could learn how to open the champagne in the same way using a wine glass. This is day one, hour zero. Now here's the bit I'm struggling to get my head around. You can see that when you saber the champagne that you actually are cracking the bottle all the way around so the glass actually flies out. And with the saber, I really am giving quite a bit of force to that. And I just don't understand how this could be possible with a dainty little glass. Maybe there's someone I'm missing here and it just magically works. We'll see how it goes on. So I've heard that the bottle weak point is on like the seam where the glass is joined together, I don't even know. It's kind of like a line that runs up the bottle. And apparently that's the weakest point. Was people just doing that? Like that. I can just tell already this isn't going to happen. Why is that easier than the sword?
That was amazing!
I was like, what, three goes? A tiny, dainty, thin champagne flute. I just can't see how this would. But I really didn't try that hard. Let's give it a go. Yeah, it's just a little knock. All right, so how do you open a champagne bottle with a champagne flute the most stylish way? Well, first of all, there's a seam that runs up the bottle where the glass is joined. You want to find that seam right where it touches the lip there. That's the weak point. It's not a forceful motion of driving the glass up the champagne bottle. It's more of a little flick and it just creates a crack and the top just flies off. This is ready to go. You just need to give it a little nudge. So it's just a tiny little nudge right on the lip, right along the seam, and it comes straight off. First time. Piece off cake. And that's how you do it. Two hands. If you have a talent or a hobby that you've ever thought about turning into a business, something that you can actually make a living from, then the very first thing you'll need is a website, your own little slice of the internet for you to showcase your work.
Squarespace allows you to make a website from scratch to host your ideas, promote your business, or directly sell products via a store. There's no need for coding and you can completely customize your site and you get 24/7 support. Don't just take my word for it. Try it out. Visit squarespace.com/MikeBoyd and build your website for free. No credit card information required. Once you're ready to go live, use the code MikeBoyd to save 10% off your first purchase of a website or domain. And thank you very much for watching.